Marty Stuart's going to shake up the house when we return.